Now let's talk about the crossroads of my circumstance.